Yeah, I appreciate it. You know, every win we can get in conference play, you know, means something. We're moving forward every single time. You know, the difference between game one and two for us is playing ahead. You know, when we play ahead, we're able to play a little bit more relaxed and stay focused. So, you know, that's been our goal coming into this weekend, and hopefully we can use that momentum shooting into tomorrow's conference games. Yeah, you know, since Jess came back from an arm injury, you know, her last outing was very strong, and today, you know, kind of just she bared down when she needed to get us through some innings. We're short on the pitching staff right now, so I just think that she did a fantastic job, and, you know, probably shouldn't have gone six and a half with her. But, you know, and then Maddie coming in and stepping in and getting the job done with bases loaded and their best hitter up, home run hitter, just fantastic.
I was just feeling really relaxed, and I wanted to push home those runs for my team and pull a win out today, so just waited for my pitch and then made it happen, I guess. It took a while for me to build to the point where I'm relaxed enough to be confident, but I think I'm getting there, and it really helps me to just stay relaxed and take a deep breath and then take it one pitch at a time.
Yeah, like I said, hopefully we can use this win and, you know, bounce into tomorrow morning and use the momentum and gain a little bit of confidence. You know, every time we get a conference win, hopefully that just builds our confidence level up a little bit. You know, pushing runs when we got runners on, especially bases loaded. Statistically, we're not the greatest, but that's something that we addressed in practice the past couple of days, and we'll continue to address situational hitting and, you know, hopefully push us through. Like the first game today, you know, one run was a difference there for a bit. So, you know, hopefully that'll pay off in the end.